very big fight about a week away. Vasyl Lomachenko, considered by many as pound-for-pound king of boxing. I personally have him as my number one pound-for-pound against Sosa. Very tough guy from Puerto Rico.
Yeah, Sosa, this is the same Sosa that got the draw versus Axeman, correct?
Mm-hmm.
Now, in that fight, I thought he was soundly defeated. I thought they pretty much robbed Nick Walters of the win by giving him the draw. Nonetheless, Sosa comes to fight. He'll be game. He'll throw punches.
He'll do what he has to.
He'll do what he has to do. And he signed the contract, right? So he'll actually get in the ring with Lomo. I want to say that there's a little bit of smoke and mirrors when you advertise your fighter as being avoided. The most avoided guy in boxing.
Who?
Well, I just, you put the name, but that term. No one is avoided. It's all about the dollars and the cents. They're not paying Lomo's potential opponents enough for them to take the risk to get in the ring. It's not that they're scared, they're playing making a better business decision. And they think that he's such a risky offer that you better be paid handily.
Basically,
for
they're admitted they're gonna lose if they wanna get paid handsomely. But forget that.
Well,
part.
The manager does that, not the fighter.
Okay.
Trust me, the fighters wanna fight.
Lomachenko gets in the ring, blows Sosa out of the water. What's next for him? Is it Mikey Garcia? Is it Pacquiao? Is it Crawford? Is it Gervonta Tank Davis?
I think all those names minus Davis are very attractive fights. Davis looking good, but just kind of a step up of a prospect at this point, really. And while that would be a fun fight, it wouldn't be near as much fun as Lomo versus those big names you just said.
All right, they have Brandon Krause. Who do you have winning the fight? What's your prediction?
Lomo by wide decision.
I say Lomachenko by 7th round knockout. Stay tuned. BeastReporting.com, Vice Crack Reporting.